you for coming back to the channel. It's your girl SJ, and I am currently in the parking lot of Miami, Florida at the Dollar Tree. As you can see, this is the way you go in. Y'all know me by now. When I go to a different Dollar Tree, I like to video the insides. Why y'all say I do this? Because every store is not the same, and a lot of times you might have something in your store that my store might not have, and kind of just give you an idea of if your store is neatly organized, you can definitely tell the difference when you're in a different one. Or if it's never organized, you'll see one that's organized and be like, wow, so they do exist. Dollar Tree here in Miami, Florida, they are smaller than I thought they would be. And the refrigerated section was actually, at first I thought it was sharp, but then I realized it's a little long. But I do notice that they like a lot of boxes in the way while you're shopping. I went through a lot of the different aisles and I noticed a few things, but I did not notice anything different. The main thing was concerning to me is that their holiday section, it was small. So I'm used to seeing a nice size selection of holiday goodies, and this one just didn't have everything I thought that it should have. But like I said, all Dollar Trees are different. And this was a haul that I did mostly because we're going on a cruise and I needed to get some gifts. Welcome to another episode of Real Beauty, Real Food, and Real Life. This is your host, SJ, here. Y'all know me as Sean. All right, so thank everybody for participating in this Johnson family. We got Johnson family. Friends, thank you all for all coming. I do appreciate it. I wish that everybody was here. So.
Go ahead, because we ain't got that much time in this.
Okay, so, hello everybody. The white elephant, I have numbers for you to pick, and then that number correlates to a gift that's on the counter. You can only exchange it twice. So if somebody gets something that you want, you can take it from them, but you cannot do it more than two times, okay? So I've got the numbers here, so I'm getting ready to go around. Goodness gracious. Getting ready to go around and let everybody get a number. I'm about ready to take off my shoes.
All right, so what happened next is that they started passing out all the gifts and everybody started picking and choosing the things that they wanted. Where I messed up is that I should have followed Quinlan's idea, and that is to just let them pick a gift instead of matching the numbers with the gift. Then they could do the exchanges. But I was scared that everybody would pick the bottle of wine. You could tell what some gifts were. And so that's what I was kind of concerned on, and I don't know. I should have just went on and just let them pick the gifts. But anyway, that was the white elephant game, and it was just something fun that we could do. All of our family didn't show up for this because when I sent the invitations in, sometimes the wrong person got the invitation in the room and just sat it there thinking it was just a card, not realizing that it was their invitation to come to our family gathering. So anyway, Dollar Tree is definitely good for white elephant. So that's just another suggestion. And if you were taking time out and watching it, thank you. This is SJ with Real Beauty, Real Food, and Real Life. It's the Johnson family reunion. Oh, and this did happen on our family cruise that we did out of Port Miami, headed to Ocho Rios, Jamaica, and the Grand Cayman Islands. We did a group booking. And, of course, the DJ's in the background, and there may be a few more clips left, but, yeah, you'll see us even try to sing and do some other little stuff, but stay tuned. The cruise highlights will be coming up in the next video. Thanks for watching.
So come on to the dance floor. So y'all tell me that you guys don't know how to do the wobble.
I know the other ones.
All right, let me see if you all know this one right here.
Yeah, I know the other ones.
That one's a little too new school right there. Let's go something better. That's what it is. I'm going to tell you guys back, all right? This one should be easy. All right, I want you guys all facing me real quick. That's right, face me because I see you guys facing north, east, south, west. Some of you facing Great Britain, some facing Jamaica. Some of you still in Miami. Here we go.
Wait.
1, 2. All right. Y'all want me to come out there and teach you guys how to do this dance? All right, let's do this, all right? Man, all right, I got you guys.
You can't see me, it's electric.
Come on, 4 seconds. There you go, there you got it. Yep. Four steps right, four steps left. 1, 2, 3, 4, bring it back. Yeah, I'm just doing whatever you say. You guys are doing great. Right here is very easy. All you gotta do is just follow the words to what it says. Really easy. Okay. Do exactly what the words say. Take it back. Smooth.